if you are looking to supercharge your sales and boost your business, then you are on the right place. Welcome to another exciting journey in the world of enterprise management. Hi, I am Nishtha, and today we are diving into the game-changing world of Odoo affiliate management. So what exactly Odoo affiliate management is? It is basically a dynamic tool in the Odoo suites that boosts your business with affiliate marketing, expand your reach and enhance your sales strategy effortlessly. Now let's explore the essential benefits of Odoo affiliate management. Effortlessly track affiliate performance, manage commissions, and gain valuable marketing insights. Easy to start. It empowers you with real-time analytics and reports for better affiliate marketing. Make informed decisions for maximized impact. Now let's get started. But before that, make sure to subscribe to our channel and tap the notification bell to stay updated with the latest content. Apart from this, I would like to mention that if you need extensions for increasing the sales of your e-commerce store, then you can visit store.webkul.com and explore a number of products for every technology. We also have the user guide for the same in our blog sections, from where you can check the features and configuration and get to know the functionality of the extensions as well. Now let's move back to our video. So now, as you can see, we are on the Odoo backend panel, and with the help of email and the password, we're going to log in, enter the email and the password and click on login. Now, first of all, we're going to check the configuration first. So we'll click on this configuration part, then go to settings. Here you can see the configure option is there. Click on this. Now from here, you can manage the settings for your rate for PPC and rate for PPS. Rate for PPC is basically pay per click. If in case the customer is entering the link which you have shared for the particular product, then on that part, how much PPC you want or how much commission you want, you can enter that here. And PPS is basically pay per sale. If in case the customer is purchasing from that particular link, then for that, how much commission you want, you can enter that here. So we're going to enter that commission. So PPS, you can choose in simple or advanced. Simple is basically fixed or percentage, and advanced is differ to different products. You can apply different commissions for different products. So we're going to choose simple right now and click on this update. Now we'll navigate towards our affiliate website. So we're going to enter the email ID and click on join now for free. Thank you for registering with us. We have sent you the sign up mail at this email ID. That means there have been an email sent to your particular email ID which you have entered here. So we're going to check that mail. Here you can see the mail have been received, and we have to click on this accept invitation to affiliate program. Click on this. Now enter the details. Confirm the password, enter the phone number, and write down the comment. Click on register. Once you click on register, there will be an application currently being reviewed on the Odoo backend end. That means the admin have to approve this request. So we'll move towards our Odoo backend panel and we'll refresh this page. Here you can see the mail ID which we have entered there is here, and we'll open this and click on this approve. From here you can approve or reject the request. So we're going to approve this. Now again we'll move towards our affiliate website. You can see that view my affiliate account option is there. So we'll click on this option. That means the account have been created. So from here there is the option of tools. We'll click on this tools option. And here you need to enter the link for which you want to generate the affiliate link. So click on this affiliate link generator. Now open any of the product whichever you want. Copy the link of the product and paste the link here. Then click on generate. Affiliate link have been generated. So now you have to copy this link and share it with your customers, so that they can click on this link and can purchase the product as well. Now we'll paste that link here as a customer. You can see the link I have copied and pasted here. I can see the product. Now again moving back to our Odoo panel. Here there is the reports option. From there we can see the traffic report. Right now we have opened the product page from that affiliate link, so that's why pay-per-click report have been generated for the same. So now the admin can confirm this. Click on this confirm. Now from here you can create the invoice. The invoice has been generated. You can see the account invoice ID is there. Open this. Now confirm it. Register payment. Click on create payment. So once you click on this create payment, the invoice has been generated and the affiliate account. That means the person who have created the affiliate website or the affiliate account, they will receive the commission for this. So we'll check on this affiliate account. My affiliate. Now here on the report section, we'll check the earning by traffic. There you can see the earning which we have received from the pay-per-click is visible. Or if in case you want to check the payments, so you can just click on this payment option and can see the earnings of your. Now again moving back as a customer, now we're going to make a purchase from this link. Click on add to cart, view cart, pay with demo, and then click on pay option. Thank you for your order. That means the product have been placed. So now we'll again move towards our Odoo backend panel. And we'll navigate towards the reports option, then click on order report. Here we can see the product which we have purchased right now from that affiliate link is reflecting here as paper sale report. We'll open this and again we'll confirm this. Now we'll create the invoice for the same. We'll confirm the invoice from here and click on register payment. Now create the payment for the same. It is paid. That means the affiliate person have received the commission on this particular product. So we'll check that. Here on the reports, we'll click on this earning by orders. There is the order which we have placed as a customer. And we can check the payment as well for the same. Click on this payment option. You can see the affiliate person have received the payment for the paper sale and for the pay-per-click as well. And on the dashboard also, here you can see the one click option is there, one order is there, and the commission earned and commission cleared. That means the affiliate person have earned this much commission and it have already been processed to the affiliate person's account, that is commissions cleared. So like this, you can also create an affiliate account and can manage your store. So that concludes our journey into Odoo affiliate management. Found this video insightful? Do press the like button and share your views in the comment section below. If you have any questions or need assistance, feel free to contact us at support@webkul.com or raise a ticket at webkul.uvdesk.com. See you all in the next video. Till then, thanks for watching. Stay tuned.